me in here. Listen, sometimes I just like to go on home. Listen, but God has got that day set for me. I know that. Listen, if I don't go by the way of the grave, listen, then we'll, listen, we got the rapture to look forward to. Listen, but I want you to know, listen, that same Jesus that told Peter to come out there on the water. Listen, he's the same one. Listen, he don't need. Listen, he wants us to trust in him. Listen, he wants us to believe. Listen, to follow his commandments. He said they're not grievous, Brother Mikey. Listen, but they're mighty to the pulling down of strongholds. Pulling down those things that the devil can bring against us in our lives. Amen. Listen, he told him. He told Peter, should come. Peter stepped out on the water. Listen. No doubt he was determined to walk and prove that he is of Jesus. Listen. But when he saw the waves coming up, listen, it said he began to get scared and got his eyes off Jesus, and he began to sink. Listen. But I want you to know Jesus was there and reached out his hand and got him and picked him up. Listen, that's the way my God works, my friend. Listen, when you get to where you can't go no more on your own, he's there to pick you up. He's there to put you back on the right road. Listen, picked him up, said, where is your faith? Listen, I want you to know, the Bible says faith is the substance of things hoped for. Listen, I've never seen heaven, my friend. I don't know what it looks like. Listen, but I'm determined to go there one day after a while, because Jesus said that I could. Listen, I've never seen what hell looks like either, but I've got a choice not to go there. You see what I'm talking about, my friend? You've got a choice laid before you today. Choose you a good and evil. Listen, God don't make us do anything. Listen, but he said it's not his will that any should perish, but he gave you a choice. Make that choice today before it's everlasting too late. Listen, and Peter began to sink, and he got back in the boat, and he calmed the storm. Listen, I want you to know he can calm the things that's in your life. Listen, you that's got, listen, you may be bound and have a big old problem with drugs. Jesus can take that away from you. Listen, he can take your desire away from you. Listen, he can help you through it. Listen, I want you to know, listen, the Bible teaches me that there's nothing impossible with God. And listen, we try to live in God. And listen, I want you to listen to this. Somebody that's going to hear this message needs to hear this. Too many times we try to bring Jesus down to a set of rules. Listen, and that's not what he's about. Listen, you go to churches today and they try to bring you down to a set of rules. Jesus ain't about as much a set of rules. Listen, Jesus said when he saved you, he set you free. Listen, he takes and cleans that old sin out of your life. Amen. And he said, listen, keep my commandments. They're not grievous. Listen, he's not about a big bunch of rules. Listen, but he is about following righteousness. Listen, listen. Bible says when it cleans you up, you're clean within. And I believe you'll come clean without. A lot of people worry about what they look like. Listen, I don't care what you look like. Listen, Jesus don't care what you look like. Listen. But he wants you to be saved. And I believe when you get saved inside, the outside will clean you up. Listen, what are you talking about, preacher? Listen, in other words, listen, when God called you and you become a Christian, I believe you'll act like one. You'll look like one. But what does one look like? Listen, you want to know what a preacher, listen, what a Christian or a preacher, listen, or a deacon, or anything you want to put in church, you want to know what they look like? They're people that are proud. They're people that are proud to know Jesus as their personal Savior. There are people that's willing to tell you, listen, their experience in their life. There are people that are willing to tell you that I love Jesus and not be ashamed of it. There are people that's willing to tell you, listen, that there is a better life than drugs and alcohol. And that there is a better life than pornography. And that there is a better life out there than any kind of stronghold the devil's got on you. Listen, that's what a Christian looks like. Amen. Listen, Listen, a Christian is one. Listen, that if you watch them. Listen, I've always said, listen, if you Christian walks, listen, the laws can say anything they want to about them, but they can't deny the works that are in them. Jesus told them one time, they come to Jesus and they said, listen, he's casting out devils in the name of devils. Listen, Jesus told them one time, he said, well, if you don't believe in me, at least believe in the works that I do. You think about what I'm saying. Faith without works is dead. Amen? That's what the Word says. Paul says, show me your faith without works, and I'll show you my faith by my works. Listen, I want you to understand now, Jesus said, listen, when he died on the cross there, and after everything that he said, it is finished. Listen, then he bowed his head and he gave up the ghost. Listen, I want you to know, listen, there was fulfillment done there. Listen, that people, the prophets of old, were waiting for. While Jesus was still walking upon the earth, he told, listen, the Pharisees, listen, and all these, he said, the prophets of old have desire to see the things that you see and have not seen them. Listen, I want you to know, listen, we're seeing things today that we can read in this Word coming to pass. Some scary things, listen, that's coming upon this world. But the good news is, my friend, we don't have to be here to go through them. The good news is we can go home one day and be with Jesus. Listen, I don't know about you. Listen, but he's my big brother. That's the way I look at it. And the Bible says we're joint heirs with Jesus. Amen. Listen, he's going to prepare a place for you and I. And I'm asking you, my friend, with everything that's within me, what is they worth holding on to in this life? Listen, what is they worth dying and going to a place that wasn't even created for you? But because the Bible says, because it was rejecting. Listen, Jesus. Rejecting the blood of Jesus, rejecting the plea of Jesus to come into their lives, that hell is enlarging her mouth every day. Every day it's getting bigger because people are refusing, stepping over the blood of Jesus, if you want to put it that way, saying that they don't want no part of Christianity. They don't want no part of this. Listen, but I'm telling you something. Listen, you don't know what you're missing, my friend. Listen, a child of God, if you're holding in there, and it seems like, listen, that you're just holding on by a little piece of string sometimes. You just keep holding on because payday's coming, my friend. Listen, one day after a while, when it takes his church home, listen, we want to be able to stand. Listen, I want you to know around the throne of God, listen, I believe we're going to be able to live. Listen, the Bible says that the children of God, listen, I believe according to the Word of God, even the angels are going to have to send back and listen and let the saints, listen, sing a song that the angels can't even sing. Listen, the Bible tells me, listen, that those that God loves and He goes, go to heaven will receive a stone, and upon that stone a new name written, that only he who receives the stone knows the name. Listen, does God know your name tonight? Listen, like he called Lazarus from the dead, listen, to come forth. Listen, he's calling your name, my friend, if you'll listen to the Spirit of the Lord. He's calling your name and saying, come on from death unto life. Listen, come for you. Let me forgive you your sins. Listen, there's no sin you've done too great that God can't take care of. Listen, he says he died for the sins of the whole world, not just a few, but the whole world. Amen. Listen, there was one woman one time. You talk about being determined. There was one woman one time that had a daughter. Listen, now this was before Jesus was crucified. Listen, he said he was sent just to the household of Israel. But there was a woman. Listen, that was not of the household of Israel. came to him, and her daughter was vexed with the devil. Listen, she came beseeching him. Listen, but Jesus said, I'm not sent but just to the lost sheep of Israel. Listen, it's not meat. Listen, this to take the children's bread and to cast it to the dogs. Listen, what the woman said, even the dogs eat from the crumbs that fall from the master's table. Listen, that was the faith that made Jesus move. Your circumstances don't make God move. Listen, it's your faith to trust in Him is what moves God. Amen. Listen. She said that your faith is great, says your daughter. Listen, you receive what you ask. Listen, I want you to know. I'll tell you on a